How may I help you?
Good day, ma'am. I'm Vicente. I heard that you're looking for a new tutor for your kids. So I want to apply.
Are you interested? You will be tutoring my kids. One girl of 7 and one boy of 8.
Yes, I am. Actually, I don't have anything to do during night. Very good, very good. The both of you are so very smart. So I will give you a pencil. Not one, but two.
Really?
Of course.
Han, what can you say about the Vicente, the new tutor of our children?
I don't care about who's the new tutor of our children. Just call the children and let's eat dinner.
Hey guys, this is your pencil.
Wow.
And this is the biggest pencil.
Thank you.
Where's my keys? Wait, wait, wait. Remember, boys don't kiss boys. Oscar, can you give me some water?
Of course. If you give me some more pencils.
No problem.
Please come back to me. You've been so much a part of me.
What is your assignment for tomorrow? Can I see it? Turn around. I'll watch you doing your assignments.
Go and take a bath.
Yes, ma'am.